Wait, what? Yes. It is that time again, guys. I bought something stupid. But it was only a couple of quid. So stupid decisions are okay to make. This is Power Rangers Super Megaforce. Now, from what I could gather on the Google Mans, apparently Super Megaforce is the 21st season of Power Rangers, hence why nobody knows who this guy is. He's the Blue Power Ranger, but he looks funky. Funny. Now, this does come as a two-pack. I imagine there are more figures as well, as are with all these hero portals. Unfortunately, this one was only a couple of quid because it only comes with one figure. Now, that's obviously going to gate off quite a bit of content, and this is the first time I've actually run into it, so we're going to see what it's like with all this gated content, just because in the past, I've actually received all the figures, whereas in this time, I have less than what you normally get in the base game, so I don't know how this is going to react, but yeah, pretty interesting. The portal itself, it's the same as all the other portals. Nothing special there. Lights up when it's powered on. You put the figure on, you're good to go. The controller, I don't know, it feels cheaper than the other ones. It feels a lot cheaper than the other ones, I will admit. The D-pad, what is with all, like, how hard is it to make a decent D-pad? I mean, you literally could go the most simplest route and just make micro switches and then just use those. I mean, nobody likes that, but it's a hell of a lot better than whatever this is. I mean, it feels like it'd work, but it... very solid. Too solid, in my opinion. Pretty okay. And these buttons are pretty adequate. No shoulder buttons, and not really much info on it. Now, funnily enough, it does have our lovely year on it. So this came out in 2014 by Jack Specific Plug and Play TV Games. Maybe not Plug and Play TV Games because it's the Hero Portal, but yeah, it's got Jack Specific logo all over it. Yeah, 2014 Power Rangers. So, without further ado, let's plug it in. Find out what the hell this thing is and how good it is, and if it's as good as the others. Because the others were pretty good. Jack Specific! Yes, interactive. Developed by HotGen Limited, London. Saban's Power Rangers Super Megaforce Hero Portal. Choose your hero. Ha. Go! Go! Force! Power Rangers Megaforce. Ah, with the theme as well. Sweet. Quick, before we're copyrighted. Run! Oh no, it's still playing. Continue game, Ultimate Hero Mode. We'll turn the music off, turn the sounds on. Yeah, I can't play with the music because, I imagine that's copyrighted, probably. So continue. I don't think I can wipe it, but let's continue onward, shall we? Continue. We'll start right at the beginning. Oh. We already have. They didn't get very far. All right, let's start on Vekar Strikes. I know nothing about this iteration of Power Rangers, so this should be interesting. So, boom. Place your figure on the hero portal.
Mega Blue Ranger.
Mega Blue Ranger. Yes. Amazing. Now, I don't know if we're going to get stuck, but let's go. I want the green one. I want the Green Ranger, damn it. Let's go. Gosei, we just came from the city. It's chaos. Vekar has launched an invasion. There are X-Borgs and bruises everywhere. But no one's doing anything to stop them. It's like everyone's asleep. Prince Vekar has put a toxin in the city's water supply, rendering all its citizens unconscious. Without everyone's help, we haven't got a hope of stopping that many enemies. The toxin is coming from the water pumping plant on the city outskirts. Come on, Rangers, we've got to put a stop to that toxin before the city is lost. Okay, let's do it. So we got Power Attack C, Jump for B, Attack. Boom, we got this. Let's jump on in. Alrighty. Sweet. Can we destroy these like we could before? Oh yeah, pick them up and throw them. Yeah. So yeah, it's very, very similar. They are all cut and paste jobs. They really are, but that's not typically a bad thing. You're just utilizing it. Unless you're collecting these things, you should be alright. I think I ate too much. Me too, Orion. We have to do our best to face out what's out there. A quick training session will fix that. No! No, I don't need training session. Oh no. No. Now. 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 How many am I doing? Is it until I die? This isn't very difficult. Ah, you finally got me. Neat. I was actually testing to see how far back I could punch from, see how far I've got. Because it is pretty far. I've got a pretty far reach. Oh my god. How long is this on for? Can I stop? Oh, apparently I can't jump over him. Yeah, just hit me to death, please. I'm dying of boredom here. NSYNC and Fearless. What? That just came out of nowhere. NSYNC and Fearless. Good for you. Good for you. Yeah, good for you. I didn't want to do better than that. I didn't know how long it would be. You said it was quick. This is not quick. You take your quick, you put it in the bin. What's in here? Ooh. Let's pick up this. I'm going to go deck someone's schnoz with it. No? Yes! Always good. Yeah, take that. Ooh, give me that orange thing. Collect power bolts to regain health. Woo! Wait, was my health still stolen from that training session? That is a cardinal sin. Everybody knows that you don't do that. Catch this. Yeah, Hulk smash. Ooh, superpower. Blue orbs to do a thing. I don't know. Fight me. Woo, kick. So yeah, it feels good. I imagine this would be so much more better with the music on. Actually. Oh. Nope. Whoa, I didn't want to do that. There we go. Let's try with the music. Yeah. And I used all of my go juice. And that's okay. See, this is a little bit better with the music. Although I do have a feeling it would get a claim. But then again, it sounds almost generic enough. Almost generic enough. Almost. Access denied. You need the green. So yeah, here we go with the paid content of bullcrap. Yeah. Oh yeah. I got the things. Can we sprint? Oh yeah, I forgot we could sprint. Yeah. Don't worry, bro. Woo! Double kill. Always good. Blue Ranger, best Ranger. Only because Blue Ranger is only Ranger. The rest of the ones went on holiday. I don't know, the graphics on this one doesn't seem as good as the DC one, although I imagine they put a lot more money into DC than they would have. Oh, can we go in here? I need to find the blue- goddamn key cards! Let's keep going. Yeah! How's that? What are you gonna do with your barrels, bro? Yeah, I can actually punch your barrels. Oh, no. Just lands on my head. Alrighty. So yeah, pretty generic beat 'em up, but it's fun enough because it's a regular beat 'em up, and it's for kids. which is always good. They're always long as well. There's a lot of levels in these. Now, it's all pretty much the same content because there's never really any new enemies. But it's still pretty good. It's good content. It's great for kids. And if you're a fan of Power Rangers, my god, this is fantastic. This is probably the best Spider-Man plug and play. This is probably the best Power Ranger plug and play I've played. Despite it being incomplete. But hopefully you can play through hopefully you can play through the game as your favorite Power Ranger. Because everyone's got their favorite Power Ranger. Mine's always green just because that's my favorite color. It's just rigged. It's rigged that way, okay? But yeah. Yeah, I think the music's just generic. It seems to be having like a regular 30-second loop. It's pretty basic. It sets the stage. Oh, catch this. Yeah. I'm waiting for like a good couple of enemies on the screen so I can use the... Yes. Like that. Super Mega Saver thingy. Yeah. Woo. Go, go, Power Rangers. And all that. Right, what's in here? Access denied again. God damn it. Yeah, see, that does hurt the enjoyment of this. Because it's all paid, locked off content. It's on here. It's like on this DLC. But now that I've got quite a few of these hero portals, I'm going to track down my figures from the other portals. And I'm curious how lazy they are with the development. They could use the same chips, so I could use, like, the Flash and get, like, the Green Power Ranger or something like that. It's possible. No, I don't think it will be, just because, well, their whole shtick is selling their figures. If you could just buy a whole set of another set of figures, what incentive do you have to buy your favorite Power Rangers? But I will try it out because science. And not only that, how cool would it be if the game actually has all the other figures built into it? You suddenly have Superman in a Power Rangers game. I don't think they don't have the license to do that, but that would actually be pretty interesting. That's why I liked Skylanders so much. I was like, hey, if I just bring my favorite creature into this game. And some of them were backwards compatible as well, which was very good. But yeah, pretty darn cool. Didn't get the key, but seems pretty good. Yes, of course, I'm playing as the Blue Ranger. It's the only one I've got. I am going to try tracking down the other Rangers, but I don't think this thing was sold in this country. You cannot find a listing for this at all. There's only one listing on eBay as of right now, and that's just for what I've got, plus the red figure. Because they came as a starting combo of the red and blue figure. But buying the figures separately, you can't do it anyway. And plus, it's from 2014. Good luck finding any. That's a training session by the looks of it, I think. Is it? Wait. Is it the same one? Don't you dare be the same one. This is a new level. No! Oh, no. Why? Oh, I think it's harder. I think it's faster. I had to beat 30 up last time, didn't I? I'm itching my neck. Yeah. Let me itch my neck. This is not difficult at all. Training session. Almost there. 11 more to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh, no, it wasn't 30 this time. Okay. Wait, did I win? Yeah, platinum, the best. I am never going into that thing ever again. Right, let's go. Whoa, Right, let's go. Screw it. Speed run. Oh, you can ram people? Oh, these guys are in trouble now.
Victory charge.
Yeah, victory charge indeed. Oh, missed the orange thing. Yeah, I know. Wait, is it telling me the things again? Damn. Can I take out a whole bunch? Oh! Oh, so good. Right, if I double tap up and down, it doesn't do what you do on Streets of Rage 3. Boom. Get beat up. Yeah, it's telling me about the orbs again. As if I didn't know how to use them already. That's a cardinal sin. First level is tutorial level only. But yeah, it's pretty darn good. I'm enjoying this. Absolutely decking everybody, schnoz.
Look sharp, guys.
No, you look sharp. Ooh, what's up here? Locked off content? I love locked off content. Ooh, the Green Ranger, thank you. Oh, get decked. Oh, someone actually hit me, finally! Oh, need to get all the keycard mans. Speedrun. Oh, not these barrels again. Is this the same level? I feel like I'm playing the same level again. I do feel like I'm playing the same level again. I think I am. Either that or they're just reusing assets really badly. Get decked. Oh god, I'm getting beat up. I'm just running around like a madman. And that's okay. Right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Escape. Decked. Decked. You just keep going to deck them. Deck. I just love taking them out like that. That's probably my favorite move. Just take out everyone like that. It's beautiful. Beautiful. That move is so OP. I could just complete the entire game doing that. Wah. Wah. Damn, what was that? That doesn't do anything. I am ultimate power. This is a good BMO. Alright. I just have a feeling I just did. Yeah, I did stage one again. How did I do stage one again? Alright, I want to do stage two. I swear that's what I pressed on before. Here we go, now it's different. See, I just did the whole first mission again. Thrilling content, I know. Deck. What's this? Oh, this is just Power up! I didn't keep the enemy in view, that's fine. Wah! Good, take it out! Come on, fight me! I can cause earthquakes with my mighty roar! Boom! I haven't seen anybody survive my sprinting punch yet. Oh yes, the ladders. The ladders of which Superman had to climb because Superman can't fly. Silly me. I can always forget about that. Oh, dustbin. Yeah, come on. Dustbin! Deck. 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 I love decking them, it's hilarious. Just rocking up to them and go, you're on the floor. Oh yeah! Catch! Oh yeah, triple! I know, fascinating. Let's go. Right, what's in here? Access denied? Unacceptable. Catch. Deck. 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 Oh, double deck. Look sharp, guys. Look sharp, guys. I'm sure there's a lot of content to go through. I'm just having too much fun just beating everybody up. This is just awesome. This actually feels good. Whoa, what's that? Whoa. Get out of here. Can I punch them? I want to punch them. Oh, no. Alright. At least I stopped it with my head. Right, stop trying to be smart, Dad. Fight me. Decked. Stop sending this fodder against me. This fodder's nothing. What's this? Oh, more gated off content. Double deck. Oh, wasn't even close. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It just feels so good. It's a good beat 'em up. And I like that the game's not really taught me any of this. You just learn it as you play. You just try different combos. It's just pretty good. Music's a bit loopy, but I mean, it's a cheap plug and play with fake 3D graphics. Well, there's quite a few of them on screen. Probably should have used my thing. That's fine. Looking for someone? Well, someone's found you. Yeah, someone's found you. Yeah. Oh yeah. I wonder how their Hero Force line's doing. I imagine it's not doing particularly well. You all die now! Super Magna Saver! Yeah, Super Magna Saver! Oh no, now there's more. Triple kill! Deck. So good. Da-da-da. Right, there's keys everywhere. You know, you guys know how much I love collecting keys. It's like my favorite thing to do. If I lose because I get bombs dropped on my head, I'm going to be very sad. Let's look for the shadows on the floor. Oh, you hit me. Congrats. Decked. Catch this mailbox. Catch it. I said catch it. Somebody catch it. I'm carrying all your mail. Ooh, hey, you might survive my punch! He survived my punch! Oh, there's quite a few of them. That's not good. Okay, let's try the... That's one down. Woohoo! Success! Hey, they survived my ultimate punch. Cool beans! At least I got further than the last owner of this plug and play. That's good. I see what happened now. I was on I pressed right and it went back to stage one, but it automatically goes to stage three. I was under the assumption it stayed on the stage you were on. Alright, let's do it. We'll just jump onto stage three and then we'll probably just go out for some final thoughts. But after I test out all the other figures, of course. I might do that on screen, I might not, I don't know. Let's go. The enemies are starting to get stronger now, which is always good. Might be why they stopped playing it, the previous owners. Because they got beat up. This is so good, though. I do like the hero portals. I can only sing the praises of them. The only thing I don't like is the microtransaction mess of it. But, hey, because we've got things that are so much worse now, I don't know, is it considered a bad thing? I think some people would prefer if FIFA Ultimate Team did that, where you have to buy physical card packs and input the codes or scan them with your phone to put them into the game. And you're not allowed to do it online at all. See, I wouldn't mind that so much. Alright, I've got a box. Special delivery. Come on. Stop sending bombs. Fight me. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna go deck that green guy. Wait, did that box kill him? No, he didn't. Yeah. Hey, guess what? Surprise. Super Magna Saber. Super Magna Saber. Saber Mans. Oh, I need the purple key. There you go. I got one. Can I go? No? Dang it. Better go looking for the keys. Or not. You know me, I'm really not a key-looking guy. Oop, wrong button. I touched it, though. Rude. Alright. Let's go. What's the jump again? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! See, the D-pad's not too bad. Cannot complain about the D-pad. Oh, can I go in here? Locate the gold key. I'm getting bullied right now by keys. Oh my god, access denied. Is it inside the boxes, maybe? They could be inside the boxes, hold on. Da-da-da-da. No? Hmm. Wait, have I hit gated content? Is that it? Am I gated now? Am I stuck here? Am I stuck? Whoa! I might actually be stuck. I might have hit a brick wall because I haven't got the other Power Rangers. Really? Oh, no way! Really? Yeah, I'm stuck. And not only that, there's a timer. Well, how about that? Am I meant to find the keys in the other maps, maybe? Do you reckon? But yeah, I can't, there's nowhere else for me to go. Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. Okay. Interesting. Alright, well, let's go out for some final thoughts then. Alrighty, so what are my final thoughts on the Power Rangers Mega Force plug and play? The Go Hero Portal things. I like it. It's really, really good. I thought the D-pad would be pretty nasty, but actually, it's not too bad at all. It feels horrible. But it plays fine. It plays really, really well. I do like the way it plays. So even though it feels, looks, and pretty much is terrible, in the game, don't notice it. You don't notice it. It's responsive. If you want to run, you go, wah, run, wah, run. You want to go up and down? You can, you know. The buttons are responsive. They do exactly what you want to. You can use combos and everything. It's really, really good. I like it. The portal itself, you could take or leave it. I did try out the other figures from the DC and the Ninja Turtles one. Unfortunately, yeah, I was correct. They don't work. Because it is pretty much their lineup. It makes sense for them not to work, which is a shame. It is a shame. I kind of wish I knew what made them tick so I could get all the other figures, but I'll keep an eye out. I may make an addendum video if I can get them all, because I really did enjoy this one. It was really, really good. That's the best thing about these Hero Portal games. They are really good. They are copy-paste of each other. They are pretty much the same, all of them. They're just retextures. I don't think they do much different with them, but the mechanics are solid, and if you only own one of them, it doesn't make a difference. If you own all of them, like I do, well, not all of them, but if you own like three of them now, like I do, you notice it. But it still doesn't detract from the experience. It's still very fun. Even for like a more older gamer like I am, I'm not a kid. This thing's designed for kids. This thing is perfect for kids. But, you know, it does have its limitations. Like right at the end there, you saw I hit a literal brick wall. I could not proceed because I didn't have enough keys. Now, granted, I didn't go looking for them because I'm not really a collector. I just like to play the games and beat 'em ups. But I did hit a brick wall, and I have a feeling that was more to do with not having the other figures than not having enough keys, because I'm pretty certain you do get key fragments in those extra missions because they're not just, you know, there for the sake of it. But I don't know. I'm not gonna play through it again for a video, just, you know, just to see if I can get past there. I'm going to play it at my own time, as I do with the DC one. I still play the DC one, like, to this day, because it's just, they are such good beat-em-ups. It's literally just like Streets of Rage, but your favorite characters. So if you're a fan of DC Heroes, go for it. If you're a fan of Power Rangers, dive in. Like, even if you're not a fan of whatever Super Mega Force is, it's still Power Rangers. They look the part and they act the part. So if you like Power Rangers, grab yourself your Power Rangers. Play this thing. Play as the Green Ranger. Let's go. It's really good. Same goes for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. It's pretty good. I like it. I can only recommend these because they're just so good. I hate the fact that it's, you know, paid DLC on the system, but that's just literally a symptom of the time it came out. It came out in 2014. Microtransactions were everywhere, especially these figure games. Skylanders was still at its peak. You know, it was just one of them. It was just another thing to add on to it. But I like it. If you can get all the figures like I did, which you can still do for a lot of these systems, get them. I'm going to keep an eye out for the rest of the figures for these, and I recommend it wholeheartedly. So, yeah, I will see you guys whenever I make another video. Stay safe, survivors. Hehehehe.